Most scholars believe that the first part of Jesus' life to be recorded was the Passion narrative. And because it was so awkward to explain, it is also likely to be the most historically accurate part of his story. According to Jewish tradition, a Messiah was not expected to die in agony on a cross. He was supposed to triumph over his enemies. And for that reason, many scholars are convinced that despite the differences in details between the four gospel accounts, the core elements are true.